good morning to you, ladies. My name is Jacksepticeye, and welcome back to Tube Tycoon, Boopy Doopy's journey to 1 million subscribers. Probably won't get that far, because it'll probably run out of steam eventually, and we won't even... I don't know. We'll see how far we get. I imagine we're going to get a lot of subscribers a lot faster coming up into the later days. I have $560 right now. How many career points do I have? I don't even have any career points. So, the balancing of all the points and everything is a bit off, because I feel like I want to buy upgrades. I want to get way more stuff, but I can't right now. So let's record all three of these. Here we go, because why the hell not? We have the slots, we have the shots, we have all the games. Let's see how they're going to do. It's so exciting, uploading the video, and then waiting to see what people say, and then they hate the video and you get all sad. That does happen though. There's times when you'll play a game and you think it's gonna do super well, or you had a fantastic time playing it and you loved editing or whatever. Fuck you, man! Vajt has. Yes, thank you, chocolate milk. I prefer banana milk, but chocolate milk is just as good. But you'll have a great time recording and editing it, and then you'll upload it and you're so excited for people to see it, and then it gets like a bunch of dislikes, no views, and all the comments are like, I hated this game. You're just like, aw, man. Now I can't really upload any more of that because people didn't like it. And that happens every now and then. Or you'll start a series and it just does terribly, and then you're like, damn it. There was like 7 more episodes of this to come and the first one did awful. Those kind of things go through your head every now and then. Anyway, record movie, daily vlog. Jack attack in the shower. Literally the first thing that came to my head. Let's see what the comments are saying. I love your video. Epic. I've been waiting for this forever. Thanks. Thank you, Jacob. Oppa Gangnam Style. I told you already. Love the quality of this video. That was too funny. This video is so delicious. Stop eating my videos. I love your videos, but this one suck. It are not a suck. You are the suck. You are the one who sucks. Your face sucks. There's no sense in recording this. Well... there was, because YouTube is my job now, according to this. Did I not, like, have $500 and something a little bit ago? Holy balls! What the fuck? Jack Attack in the Shower got 28,700 views. Made me $315. Holy shit nuggets! Oh, I can't do this. Will you want to use our service once more? Not so fast. We'll need few moons until our magical cauldron's energy recharges. Meanwhile, you can take a tour around this wonderful surroundings. Can you see the beautiful tint of light? We see it every day in here. Oh, such a sad existence. Oh man, there's nothing in the game shop yet. I want the game to update. I want more stuff. I cannot believe how well that video did. Holy ass bandits. What are we getting a tag on? 5 random facts about me. I think that could go down well. I think people would like that. I think people very much like that do. Let's browse library. Let's see what other games we can actually buy. The Signs 2. What's that a parody of? Am I stupid and just can't think of it? End Fantasy. End Fantasy 35. Cloud Rim 5. That are a Skyrim. Let's buy it. Why the fuck not? They're all occupied. I have to go out and unoccupy one. Really? Let's not record Batman anymore because it's not doing as well as the other ones. Well, it is. But the interest was a tiny bit lower, so I was like, hey! Get out of there! Let's play Birdman Asylum. I watched Birdman actually recently. The movie Birdman. Really strange movie, but I really fucking liked it. Super good. Good God, some of these videos do well. 21.3! Blogodnica! Stop taking my sub- Why are my subs going down? But I have $1,000 now. Cha-ching, cha-ching! It's all about that. Ba-bling, ba-bling! Yeah! That makes me feel good. What's it say on this? Boom! Awesome! So glad to hear your story. Epic. I'm waiting for this forever. See, the comments end up repeating themselves, so now it's not fun to read them anymore. I love you! Thank you, Jacob. I love you too. I love you too, random citizen! I said that at the South by Southwest Awards. It was so much fun. Okay, so record game. I can start a new series in here. Let's start Cloud Rim. People love a Skyrim. Which is weird, because me personally, I'm not a huge fan of Skyrim. I like the world it takes place in, and I like the dragons and all that stuff, but the gameplay is so boring to me. I don't really like it. I used to. When it came out, I put like 100 hours into it, which is crazy to say then that you don't like it, but I mean, it takes 100 hours to do anything in Skyrim. Like, it takes you that amount of time to really kind of figure out what the game is and what it feels like and what it's about. Daily vlog. I pooped my pants. I didn't really, but I just want to see how this does. So what did the other one get? 28.7. Let's see what this next one gets. What was the last one? Jack Attack. Why did that do so well? This one, not going to do as well, but still doing pretty damn well. It's getting me a shit ton of money. Good God! What the fuck? Now I know why people were saying do daily vlogs, because after a while they start making you a ton of money. Career, I should have 1 point after this. I need faster points, come on, man! What is this? What's in my purse? I don't has a purse! I has a wallet. A wallet that a person at a convention gave me, actually, and it says bad motherfucker on it. Like the one from Pulp Fiction. I showed it off in a video before, so if you want to see it, I don't know where you'd find it. I can't remember what video that was. Man, it's such a nice day outside. I'm gonna go take a walk after this. There's seagulls outside, and the sun is shining. Even though it's like 7:40 p.m. right now, and when I actually get out, when I finish this video and actually get out to go for a walk, everywhere's gonna be closed, and it's gonna be nighttime. I'm sad. How are you doing shit? These are all doing crap! Daily vlogs are where it's at, man! Daily vlogs are the best! Let's see how well daily vlogs are the best does! I've never been into the whole daily vlog thing. I mean, I used to watch Casey Neistat's vlogs every day. And those are fun. Good fucking Jesus. Those are really fun to watch, and then I kind of just didn't have time for them anymore. So I don't really have time to commit to anything day after day after day. Oh my God, it's my most viewed video! Woo! Yeah, boy! But other people's daily vlogs I never really watched. I watched Felix's ones when he was uploading them in America, and those are really fun to watch, but doing daily vlogs has never really been my cup of bags. What's in my purse? Oh, I didn't record the tag yesterday. I'm gonna record two tags. 20 extra facts about me. I'm short. I age. My hair is green. It's so funny. Oh wait, I should finish my thought in the daily vlog. I've never been into the daily vlog thing myself because my life is so boring. I don't do anything every day. I just sit inside and I play games or just upload these videos and record videos. So, like, you're basically seeing daily vlogs through my videos. What you see me play is like the daily vlog. Crap, now I forget what else I was gonna say. Oh, the 20 extra facts. It's always funny seeing people do the facts about Jacksepticeye videos. Or, I don't know, reactions to Jacksepticeye. The facts about Jacksepticeye, it's always like, did you know he's Irish? I'm like, well, no shit. Did you know he used to work out? It's like, I think most people try to work out at least once in their life. daily vlog. This is a daily vlog. Let's see how well that does. If this does really well, then we know that there's... You don't need to title them anything specific. They just do well anyway. Come on. Yeah. It doesn't fucking matter. Good Christ. That's gonna get 20,000 views. No, 19,000. Ah, 17.9. I was so close. Look how much muns I have. Yeah. Career. Only have 1 point to distribute. Why are these unavailable? What's next? Unavailable. Points required 2. Second and third recording slots. Second and third recording slots. I bought them. Multiplayer, you're not the only player around. Ooh. Okay. Let's make- shit, I could've recorded another video, I didn't see that. Let's just keep recording, keep that recording train a-going. If only it was this easy to record videos in real life, then prepping for PAX East would be super easy. That That's another reason I wanted to get an editor at one point. I still don't know, I'm still contemplating that. Oh! 200 videos made! And almost 10k subs. It's because when I'm prepping for traps, when I'm prepping for trips, it makes it easier to prep them, because you can just front load all the editing to them, and then all your creative energy is spent making the video as good as possible, or making the recording as good as possible, and then the editor just goes off and takes away the tedious side of stuff. Whereas with me, it's like, I'm always conscious that I have to finish a video at a certain time, and then be like, okay, I need to edit this so it goes up tomorrow on time. And then it ends up making your creative juices don't flow as much. You end up like powering through some videos. They're still good, but you're not trying to like make jokes. You're not trying to make it funny. You're not trying to do any of that stuff. You're kind of just making videos for the sake of making videos, and I don't want YouTube to become that. I want to put as much of my creative energy into the recording, and then the editor just has to do the tedious stuff of editing and rendering. Because to me, that tedious stuff is just like, oh, I don't want to do it. I just want to make videos and talk to people. And I think I'd be much better off for that. But then it's always a case of, will the editor actually do what you want them to do? Will it still feel the same? I mean, probably not, but it should still feel most of the way the same. Also, I tried to donate to your game, and it said mismatched token. I tried to actually, because I downloaded the game first, and then I went to like put in like a dollar amount, because you can get it and not pay anything, or you can get it and contribute a certain amount to it. And I was like, okay, contribute. And then I was like, mismatched token. I was like, fuck. Okay, I'll just download it then and try another time. And I've tried multiple times. It keeps saying mismatched token, so I don't know how to actually pay for this game. And I really want to. I want to contribute to it, because it's an awesome game and I really like it. Wait, can I? Is there a tag? No. Simple vlog, daily vlog. I ate a badger. I ate a badger. No, can I delete? There we go. Badger. No, not at. I ate a badger. Didn't taste very nice. Didn't taste like chicken. Ah, now the sun's gone in. Clouds! Stop that, man! I need my sunshine. I really wish there was more sunshine here. Ireland sucks sometimes. And Ireland sucks for a lot of YouTube stuff as well. Because I found myself recently reflecting a lot on stuff. And I was just sitting down thinking, like, the amount of opportunity some of my friends have, or some other YouTubers that I've seen have, because they live, like, in LA or something. Or, I know, a lot of people are going to say, are you talking about Mark? Mark does have a lot of opportunities because he lives in LA. But I'm not talking about him specifically. There's just, like, so many YouTubers in LA because the YouTube space itself is in LA. And it's like entertainment central of the world. That there's so much stuff going on there, and there's so many people there that you can meet up with them super easily to do new cool shit all the time. Whereas in Ireland, nobody comes here. And it's so hard for me to travel out to do anything as well, because it's so far away and I have to prep so many videos for it. So I feel like I miss out on a lot of stuff a lot of the time, and it kind of gets me down. Because I'm sitting here and I'm watching other people do all this cool shit, and I'm just sitting here like, it's fun making my videos, but I feel like I could be doing so much more if I was somewhere else. And it kind of sucks. Okay, we're done for the day. Awesome. Now we're on to 50 facts about me. Really? It was 20 facts before, now it's 50 apparently. I'm sorry I'm not reading the comments on the videos anymore, but I think you'll understand why. Because this is so funny. More films! Great channel, been waiting for this forever, nice videos. They're the same thing over and over again. There's no point reading them anymore. Yes! Yes! This is doing well. This is doing okay. This is doing better than it normally does. Whoa! Cloud Rim is doing awesome! Yeah! 10,000 subscribers! Woo! Awesome! We broke 10k! Ah! Oh, congrats, everybody! Congrats! Shake hands! High fives! Yeah! You! All of you guys, you did amazing! Sam! Hello? Let's get Sam! Let's celebrate with Sam! Where is that big giant bastard? Come here, Sam! Yay! Oh, me and Sam, you got heavy! What have you been eating? The souls of children? Oh, Sam! Da da da! You know, like a sitcom when they say something? I don't fucking know. Okay! 10k subs! That's awesome! I'm glad about that now. Did I record a daily vlog? I didn't. We hit 10,000 subscribers. Awesome. Okay. Let's see how this does. Oh, milestones are being reached. I remember when I hit 10K. It was nuts. Because I never thought the channel would hit like a million or anything, but I never even thought it would hit 10K. That to me was crazy at the time. This is doing insane! Holy shit! Yeah! 40,000 views! That's nuts. Now 11,500 subs and $2,500. Jesus Christ. See, now this is where the game just becomes trivialized, because you're literally just getting numbers for the sake of numbers, and all this stuff does not matter with anything anymore. Oh man. Yay! Okay, I think that's a good place to leave off this video. On a milestone. That's awesome. I want to get some more of these points though. No, not this. Can I go out? Yeah, here. Can I go to the W Brotherhood again? Okay. Essence of time. Activity and time, what's the difference? One of them should be more energy and the other one... No, I was gonna say more time in the day, but that doesn't really make sense. Essence of time. Powder of publishing, powder of interest. Oh, okay. Powder of energy, powder of experience. Experience! Let's brew this shit up! Because I need to get more experience. Skill improved, more XP for recording. After drinking the mixture, you feel kind of more academic. From now on, every film gives you more experience points than usual. Oh, let's test it out. I fucking no energy. Let's go to sleep. I was gonna leave the video here, but we need to test this out. A tag video. What if I will die tomorrow? A tag video is a good one to test this out on. Because these normally do super well. And then a daily vlog. I have the power. There we go. Just because I have more, or I get more EXP now. I don't have more energy. Let's see what happens. Come on, buddy. Come on, baby. That's not a lot. Aw, oh, man, that sucks. I was hoping it was going to be a huge amount. I need 2 points. I want to buy the next thing. Holy shit. Videos are doing so well now. Hated your movie. Minus 506 subs. That's not how YouTube works. If I upload a video and nobody likes it, I just get a bunch of dislikes. They don't take the subs from you. If that was the case, there'd be so many channels out there that we'd all be able to take subs from and cripple. All of those bullshit channels that shouldn't exist. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you liked it, punch that like button in the face like a boss! And
high fives all around.
Thank you guys, and I will see all you dudes in the next video!
Here we go. That's fine, I got this. And the exit is over there! I jumped into his arse! Whack it! Okay. Fucking hell, I'm causing a pile of- This game is awesome!
Sammy boy! Sammy, I love you! Aw, oh, Sammy's precious! So squish! I'm gonna go to sleep here. Awesome, so glad to hear your story, epic. I'm waiting for this forever. See, the comments end up repeating themselves, so now it's not fun to read them anymore. I love you! Thank you, Jacob, I love you too. I love you too, random citizen! I said that at the South by Southwest Awards. It was so much fun. Okay, so record game. I can start a new series in here. Let's start Cloudrim. People love it to Skyrim. Which is weird, because me personally, I'm not a huge fan of Skyrim. I like the world it takes place in, and I like the dragons and all that stuff. But the gameplay is so boring to me. I don't really like it. I used to. When it came out, I put like 100 hours into it. Which is crazy to say then that you don't like it, but I mean, it takes 100 hours to do anything in Skyrim. Like, it takes you that amount of time to really kind of figure out what the game is and what it feels like and what it's about. Daily vlog. I pooped my pants. I didn't really, but I just want to see how this does. So what did the other one get? 28.7. Let's see what this next one gets. What was the last one? Jack Attack. Why did that do so well? This one, not gonna do as well, but still doing pretty damn well. It's getting me a shit ton of money. Good God! What the fuck? Now I know why people were saying do daily vlogs, as after a while they start making you a ton of money. Career, I should have 1 point after this. I need faster points, come on, man! What is this? What's in my purse? I don't has a purse! I has a wallet. A wallet that a person at a convention gave me, actually. And it says, bad motherfucker on it. Like the one from Pulp Fiction. I showed it off in a video before. So, if you want to see it, I don't know where you'd find it. I can't remember what video that was. Man, it's such a nice day outside. I'm gonna go take a walk after this. There's seagulls outside. And the sun is shining. Even though it's like 7:40 p.m. right now when I actually get out. When I finish this video and actually get out to go for a walk, everywhere's gonna be closed. And it's gonna be nighttime. I'm sad. How are you're doing shit. These are all doing crap. Daily vlogs are where it's at, man. Daily vlogs are the best. Let's see how well daily vlogs are the best does. I've never been into the whole daily vlog thing. I mean, I used to watch Casey Neistat's vlogs every day. And those are fun. Good fucking Jesus. Those are really fun to watch. And then I kind of just didn't have time for them anymore. So I don't really have time to commit to anything day after day after day. Oh my god, it's my most viewed video! Woo! Yeah, boy! But other people's daily vlogs I never really watched. I watched Felix's ones when he was uploading them in America. And those are really fun to watch. But doing daily vlogs has never really been my cup of bags. What's in my purse? Oh, I didn't record the tag yesterday. I can record two tags. 20 extra facts about me. I'm short. I age. My hair is green. It's so funny. Oh wait, I should finish my thought in the daily vlog. I've never been into the daily vlog thing myself because my life is so boring. I don't do anything every day. I just sit inside and I play games or just upload these videos and record videos. So, like, you're basically seeing daily vlogs through my videos.